Oh, he's getting sleepy, real sleepy.
Oh yeah, he can. I'm gonna shoot him in the cloaca.
The most vulnerable spot. It worked!
That's right, cloaca power.
What is up, people of Earth? This is Monkey Man, and welcome to a brand new series on the center, a semi-modded map. First of all, I'm joined by KHuston. Say hi, buddy.
Hello.
Hi, you passed out on the beach.
I know, I passed out.
Did you log out, or did you just pass out punching stuff?
Yeah, I was messing with my volume, and I clicked X out.
Okay, cool. We're off to a great start. As I said, it's a semi-modded map. So what that means is there's stuff to help us do, like, resource gathering. Like, we got Jones Egg and Poop Collector mod. We have some structure mods, like S+. And we have, what else did I put on here? Narcotic Tap. So it makes taming easier. So we just put, it basically, like, regulates the narcotics for us. So we don't have to stand there and remote feed them. And we have, what else? Do you remember what else was on the list?
The S+.
Yeah, S+. Oh, S+ structures and S+ platforms.
Okay.
So if we want to build any tree forts or anything. And okay. The beacon mod. That was the other mod. So we get better loot in all the beacons. You got compies on you. Hello, compies.
Oh, crap. No, run.
We're starting off as
get back
brand new characters, and we just spawned into gonna die already. First episode death. Here we
I've
go.
Got you.
Don't
crap.
Kill me.
I can't hit him.
Don't kill me.
I can't hit him. Okay, here they come.
Get away, compies.
Okay, I killed one. I killed the other one.
Yes.
Okay. Harvest their meat.
I only have 10
watch
health.
Behind you. I think I just heard a dillo.
Oh no.
Years.
I bled to death.
Why are you bleeding?
First death of the series.
Oh, I found your body. Do you want me to get your stuff?
Yeah, you can take it. All my amazing stuff that I had on me. I just got annihilated by a pack of True Dons.
Oh, shoot, I hate those things.
Are those the ones that steal crap from you?
Yeah, they stole. I was getting all this thatch, and then they came up to me and attacked me. They took my thatch, and I was like, what the heck?
No, this is our thatch now.
Can you get those back from it once it takes them from you?
Yeah, after you kill it.
Oh.
Oh no. I'm not gonna make it. Now I got are killed by a Pegomastax.
Oh, those are those, like, things with big claws. Don't even tell me. Oh no, there's a thing attacking me! It's one of those things!
Pegos?
It stole something from me, I'm gonna kill it! Come here! No, I'm stuck! I'm gonna get it.
I'm gonna get you if that's the last thing I do.
Oh my gosh, it's a level 135!
Oh, you're screwed. Rip.
Give me my stuff, boy. Oh, frick. Okay, forget it. I'm hurt. Oh no, now it's hurting me. It just took my berries! There's another one! Screw them! Dang it! I'm injured, and I can't do anything, and they're just robbing me. Oh my god, now there's compies. Oh my gosh, it's a level 105! What did you do to the levels?
What do you mean?
They're all level 100s. I can never find level 100s.
I don't know. We're just very unlucky.
Oh my god.
No! Get away from me, level 115 raptor!
See, they're all so high!
I had just started collecting my stuff. I had, like, hatchet and blah blah blah.
Oh shoot, is it close to me?
No.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Where is the bow? We need two bows. Oh, I found you! Or no, that's my fire. Never mind.
Oh. I was like,
where are you at?
I want to be found. I'm sure near you. I'm near a pteranodon flying around near where I was, near where we were before. I see you. I'm gonna punch you, and take all your things.
No.
Turn around.
Just wait a minute. Okay.
Diecopters. Wait, where's comp?
Oh crap! No. Oh my gosh! What did I just make? Oh, I made a spear. Okay, just a minute. I just made two spears.
I'm doing 10 damage.
14 damage.
Amazing.
105 compy. Holy crap.
At least they won't respawn while we're in the area.
Oh my gosh. Yes, I killed it.
Yes, I killed it. What level are you? 135.
It is?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
So there's a 135 and a 140 in the area.
You know what we need before... Oh, crap, this sucks. You know what we're going to need before we have tranks? We need to make a mortar and pestle.
Oh.
I have two wooden platforms. I'm going to go place them down here by the...
See, I still suck at this game. I didn't even think of that.
Oh, my gosh.
I was thinking, like, SOTF rules.
Yeah. We're amazing. Eight... Oh, man. Eight trank arrows. That's not
we're pretty much
be
the best tribe on the server. Speaking of which, what's his face? Monday from the island server is going to be transferring his stuff this week.
Okay.
And then was Nate going to pop on or no? Is he done playing Ark?
No, Nate's done. Okay, we're gonna have a few more narcotics here as soon as I get the rest of the narcoberries in. 13. And one.
There's some more.
I'm gonna split my meat. Some of it.
That sounds painful.
No! Carbonenemy!
It's not as bad as.
I didn't even think I hit him! Respawn.
Level 100.
Okay, I'm coming to get my body. Oh, I respawned right by where we live. I'm just having better luck than you are today.
Man boobs.
What?
I'm looking at your man boobs.
Get away from my man boobs. That's probably never.
135.
135?
Yeah, it's the same one that's been flying around.
Yeah.
At least they're staying around.
Here, give me a hide and I'll make you some. Put on this.
What was your tribe name on Scorched?
Okay, here's your stuff.
Yay! Thank you.
Oh, crap! What the heck?
Tired from making all that hide. Gotta take a little nap.
I was exhausted.
And you pooped yourself.
Oh no! Are they chasing you?
No, he's running away. I'm poking him in the butt.
Okay, I'm gonna help you. As soon as I craft four spears. Oh, I'm so slow. I'm just watching you chase him.
He's almost dead. He's only level 10. Oh no, I broke my spear. I'm tired. What the heck?
I'm coming for you. There it is. Get it. Yeah. Die!
Nailed it.
Yes! Nice. Okay.
Oh, yes.
This is all a hide.
Yeah, they're a good source of hide. Here, take this.
Oh, look, we should team up this little monkey.
Where? This one?
I have Medjos. Don't scare him.
He's level 120. It's gonna take forever.
Are you serious? How much does one of these give you?
I don't know. How much? A little bit?
Oh my gosh, we'd have to feed him like 40 times. That's not too bad. Here, okay, give me your hide.
I did, I dropped it. Back there.
What do you need now?
Shirt and pants.
Okay, where is it? Oh, here it is.
You're running a little slow, buddy.
Oh. Okay, there you go. There you go.
Thank you, thank you. Oh yeah,
now I'm gonna go find that monkey. I need a funny monkey, buddy. Run the opposite way. Oh no, he's running out to sea. Oh no.
Horrible disaster.
Goodbye, monkey buddy.
He'd rather be eaten by a shark than be tamed.
Okay, now this parasaur is going down. Die! Yes, I got it! Oh no, wait, no! Where did it go? There it is.
Okay, I have 5 bolas, I'm amazing.
I'm out of stamina in the water.
You're as good at this game as I am.
Yep.
Hello!
I'm coming.
I see you gradually floating. Ta-da!
Yes! Huh?
Pterodons do what?
Pterodons take forever to tame, too. So it's good we're getting one quick. Okay, here it comes. Wait till I cock my bow back. Okay, hit it.
Nailed it.
Oh, crap, wrong button. Oh my gosh, what the crap? It won't let me shoot my bow. Okay, there we go. Okay, reload. You might have to re-bola it.
Okay. He's down.
Okay, there you go.
How many shots? 4?
Yeah.
I knew it. Maybe I'm not
so
bad
at this.
Okay, now we only need a mazillion narcotics to keep him knocked out.
I have 4 extra.
Alright, berry duty it is. Or we tame up like a low-level trike.
Wait, I think the level 140 is down here.
Ooh, okay. It's a level 60 trike. No!
Oh no!
Let us see you!
Dang it!
Come down here, see if I can hit him.
Don't hit him, don't try to hit him.
Why?
You're not gonna hit him.
I'm gonna hit him. Oh, amazing. Okay. Get him! That was
pretty
close.
Oh, I watched it! Oh, I watched it fall to the ground right next to me.
Here he comes.
Wait, I can't see him. Where is he? Oh, there he is! Okay, I'm right below him. Okay, over here.
35.
Oh, wait, level 35?
Yeah.
Aw.
What level is this trike?
We might...
5! Perfect! Okay, I'm
okay, its torpor is going down really fast.
I peeved off the trike.
Oh my gosh. You're ridiculous.
Hitting it with a rock was probably a bad idea. But,
okay,
I did
I'm
it anyways!
Don't get it aggroed with the other trikes.
I got it.
Ooh,
stuck
there's
on
a nice
tree.
Oh, I found it. I'm gonna come and hit it in the butt. Oh wait, this is level 95. Are we trying to tame it or kill it?
This is a level 5 that I'm taming.
Oh my gosh, I just hit a level 95 by accident. Oh my god. It was stuck on a tree and I thought it was yours.
I'm by our house.
Oh my gosh, where is it? Oh, frick, here it comes. Dang it, just drop aggro, man. Oh my gosh, it's coming into the water to find me. Oh, I found a Nixie. Oh, frick, there's Megalodon. I've already got an awesome 135. Or is it 130?
Oh no, why, trike?
What? Don't even tell me.
He's getting eaten by Megalodons. Okay.
Oh my gosh, here's a stealer!
He's coming to shore.
Oh my gosh, a freaking stealer.
He's
come here,
stuff.
Stupid. I'm gonna kill you because you robbed me. No, he took my Mejo berries! Come here!
Not our precious Mejos.
I'm gonna kill you because I hate you. Level 60. Oh my gosh, he's mate boosted, so there's probably another one. Monkey, he's coming down off the cliff! Oh. There it is. He's got my stuff. Come here, sucker.
I would come over there, but I have a trike.
Oh my gosh, what was that? Oh my gosh, there's 2 of them. They're taking all my stuff, monkey, help me.
I don't know where you are.
Yes, level 5. Die. No, you're almost dead. You're gonna die. Yes. Tego Mast X. Okay.
Stuff should be in his inventory.
Yeah, I took it. Freaking screw you, stupid. Now, where's that other one? I'm gonna kill that thing. It took my Mosh Chops egg.
Not the moss chop egg.
Grew it.
That's their favorite food.
Although I think that's how you tame them.
Moss chop eggs?
I mean letting them steal stuff from you.
What? That's bullcrap.
Because I looked at it as I was chasing it, and it was pinned up against the edge of the thing, and it was there was like a bar below it. Is this the thing you're taming?
This is the one I have to kill. Yeah, the one in the water that's getting eaten by sharks is the one that I wanted.
Oh, that's why it's swimming in circles. Oh my gosh. Oh no, not one of you. Oh no, monkey, he's level 135.
Another one.
He's
stealing.
Gonna rob me again.
I'm coming.
Oh!
I'm coming. Monkey. Stop monkey robbing him. You
get
jerk.
Him. Get the stupid thing. Where is
he? Oh, he's a squirrely one. He's squirrely.
Oh crap, get him. Teach him a lesson.
All right.
Come here.
Watch out.
We're gonna feed him to the sharks if he keeps going this way. Watch. Go.
I'm gonna get him.
Yes.
I'm gonna get him. Got him.
Oh, nice.
Did you see
yes,
that
kill
shot?
Him. That was awesome. Kill this sucker.
Yeah. How do you like it?
Die, scum.
We're gonna steal your hide, you stealer.
Yes. What's in his inventory? Two meats. Now he won't be bugging us.
Yeah, take that.
Oh crap, there's a pygomastix after me. Monkey, help me, I took his egg.
Where are you?
I'm coming by the base.
Stop stealing people's eggs and then they won't steal stuff from you.
I'm gonna take it because he took my egg. So I took his egg.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, he's really close. Okay, I'm going in. Go! Oh, he jumped! He took my stuff!
Kill him! Got him!
Level 50. Look, see taming! Little... See the taming bar?
Oh, wait. What? Should we tame it?
Can he take something else? Hold E to remove Ebola.
Is that what we do?
Okay.
Come back here!
No, don't run into the water!
No.
No.
Okay, here we go. Yay, we
yes,
tamed
we
it!
Yes, we got him! Oh, I can pick him up. Look at this.
Oh my gosh. Let me see him.
Here, take him.
Aww.
What's it called? Fast pick picking? Or put him down a second and see what it says.
Whoa, he like wraps his little tail around me.
Yeah.
He's giving me a hug.
What did it say? Throw him down a second. Fast pick pocketing.
Fast pick pocketing. So we can steal stuff from
think,
other people?
I think that's what it's for.
Oh, that's cool.
Amazing. Okay. I think I need... Oh, no, this is a turtle egg. The turtle that dropped this was level 140.
Oh,
gimme.
That's that turtle right there!
Just get the metal and run.
You're crazy. There's all the turtles after you. Okay.
Oh, well, just get the metal and run.
Oh. Oh, my. I know what I'm going to do. I am...
Why can't I get the metal?
Do you have any...
I'm not getting any metal.
Do you have any Thatcher hide? That's because regular picks suck at getting it, so it's going to take a little bit. Do you have any hide?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have 81.
Give me some.
Oh, they're after me!
Well, yeah. You stole their baby.
I'm sorry.
Ah! Back to base!
How do I use this?
Put in your hotbar, jump, and press that number.
Oh. Yes, I'm amazing. Uh-oh, I think I'm gonna die. What the world? Yes, I'm safe. Where are you?
I'm in the air.
Are you seat. Still in the air?
Yeah. I'm going all the way to base.
Oh.
You gotta press it like right when you jump.
Where are you at?
I'm floating above base.
Oh, there you are. Well, I just lost half my stuff.
If I steal enough stuff, I'll become your friend.
Oh, no. Dillos, screw you.
Our Trinodon's done.
Really?
Level 189.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, come here. Follow me. Okay, I got it.
Poopsicle.
No, not poopsicle.
What is she?
You've seen Peter Pan, yeah?
She's Peter Pan?
No. Now look.
Tiger Lily, oh,
yeah.
So are we gonna tame that trike? That wouldn't take too long, only like 18 minutes.
Probably should.
Yeah, probably. How much narcotic do you have now that the thing's down? Or up?
Zero.
Okay, let's get this thing.
Okay. I'm gonna shoot him right in the neck. 3, 2, 1, neck.
I bet he's gonna get out. Oh crap, I hit him in the... Holy crap, it went from 20 to 4.
Yeah. Crazy. Are you sleepy? Oh, he's getting sleepy, real sleepy.
Oh yeah, he can. I'm gonna shoot him in the cloaca.
The most vulnerable spot. It worked!
That's right, cloaca power. I got him on the flank.
Get his flank.
I got him in the butt. Oh!
Now I got him in the butt.
Now I got him in the butt.
Now I got him in the butt.
Oh, yes. Kill him.
It's getting bloody.
Oh, only one spear left.
Two spears left. Ow, he's hurting me.
Yes, okay. Hit him with your pick.
Okay, with the pick. Keratin, 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 keratin. I got 10.
I got 4.
She is now ours.
Yes.
Let me get you unstuck. What do you have, green drop? Oh,
what?
I just got an ascendant bow.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Not even a blueprint. The actual bow. And we're back with the complete house and dinos. We had some pretty close tames, didn't we?
Yeah, we almost lost them all.
Yeah, we almost lost all of them. We got this little guy. What's he called?
Pork?
Pork. His name's Porky, but
Porky,
like,
yeah, Porky.
Because he looks like a porcupine. Is he a little stealer, right? We'll just call him little...
Yeah, they steal things from you.
Yeah,
yep,
he says he's got fast pickpocketing. So I'm guessing that means that he steals things from other players and stuff like that. Right?
Yeah, and the entire time we were starting off, those stupid little things kept taking stuff from us.
Mm-hmm. And this little guy took stuff from us, and then KHuston noticed that there was a taming bar on him. And apparently that's how you tame them. You have to let them rob you. So,
yep.
Yeah, that's a thing. You have to let them rob you, and then they become your friends. And then we tamed up Tiger Lily, a level 200 Pteranodon. Craziness. We tamed her up before we even had a house.
Yeah, we had a level 200 Pteranodon before we had a house.
Mm-hmm. KHuston built this entire thing, by the way. Our fancy little porch and stuff. I built the chairs.
The fanciest. Yep, you built the chairs.
But he built everything else. But that's going to be it for today's episode. If you guys like...
Bye.
Bye. Say bye. Okay. Tick number 2. But that's going to be it for today's episode. This is where you say bye.
Bye.
No. Okay. Tick number 3.
Oh, wait, what am I supposed to say?
You're just supposed to say bye after I say that's going to be it for today's episode.
Oh, okay. All right. Go ahead.
Well, that's going to be it for today's episode.
Bye.
Wave your hands. Wave your hands.
I don't know how to wave my hands.
Oh, I'm amazing. I can do this.
Wait a minute. Here we go. Wave. Yes.
Bye. If you guys enjoyed the episode, hit that like button with those dependable thumbs and subscribe, because I put out new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.
Subscribing is good.
What?
I said subscribing is good.
Yes, it is. I like it.